No! We find it unacceptable that those who are employed to manage the service for the way are not good. The municipality is for strict regulations that ensure all employees meet their financial obligations and that those in force face appropriate consequences. Number four, that of proper cable. The death of copper cable in our community has escalated, resulting in frequent power outages and disruptions to essential services. This issue has persisted despite numerous reports to local law enforcement. Report for the following measures is implemented immediately. Improved security measures to protect public infrastructure, more effective policy and swiftly detection of the perpetrators. Collaborating with the community to identify suspects and prevent further theft and prevent shadow theft. Number five, incomplete project affecting core service delivery. One of the most pressing concerns is the number of incomplete projects that are essential to our community development and safety specifically. Number one, Marikana Road. This road project has been delayed since 2018. Despite numerous promises of completion, the four ends of the road has fallen on one. There are several. The road delay has been delayed since 2018. Despite numerous promises of completion, the four ends of the road has caused accidents and hindered transportation in and out of our community. Other incomplete projects. There are several other infrastructure and service delivery projects that remain unfinished, leaving residents without access to essential services. We demand a clear communication on project timelines, reason for delay, and the plan of completion. Number six, uncompleted service delivery projects. Numerous service delivery projects, such as water supply, sanitation, and road maintenance, have remained incomplete. We request that the municipality provide a detailed report on the current status of this project, outline plans to complete them, including deadlines. Ensure that constructors responsible for the delays are held accountable. Conclusion and demand. As concerned community members, we demand a clear and immediate response from the municipality regarding their
journalists.
Transparent investigations into allegations of corruption and financial mismanagement. Swift and decisive action to resolve service delivery, failure and complete outstanding projects. Regular communication with the community on the progress of resolving this issue. We demand that the municipality intervene clearly on matters that relate to opportunities at the recent open mine. The rules of natural justice must apply, and nepotism must not overhaul the process of employment opportunities. We trust that the municipality will treat this matter with seriousness, it is said. Should we fail to receive a satisfactory response or see a tangible improvement, we have no choice but to escalate our concern to higher authorities and explore available legal and civic. Should we fail to receive a satisfactory response or see a tangible improvement, we will have no choice but to escalate our concerns to higher authorities and explore all available legal civil issues. We look forward to
Ah, show, I said, take a name, go to the house.
Get to reach out.
Guys,